fans wonder if Lucas Jones will die on General Hospital. Spoilers know Ryan Carnes' character was in a tragic car wreck. Both he and Brad Cooper, Perry said, look in bad shape. Of course, the shop could just drop Lucas into a coma, but things look bad right now. No matter what, Julian Cheatham, William Delphi will be consumed with guilt because the crash was his fault. Of course, he targeted Brad, but he didn't think things through. Now he had his son's blood on his hands, literally. Certainly, that is something he will have to live with for the rest of his life on ABC's GA. GA spoilers report Lucas Jones is in bad shape, while Brad Cooper seems to be better off in the trauma room in the ER. Of course, Lucas was never meant to be in the car at all, let alone driving. Now he's in surgery, which means his injuries are safe. No doubt it seemed like Brad was the one set up by Julian for that, but in a twist of a fate, it's now Lucas' life on the line. Naturally, Brad and Julian will be beside themselves with guilt. The soap could also spare Lucas Jones' life but have him slip into a coma. That way, there's the hope of a return. However, Julian and Brad could still blame themselves and each other. Surely they will be at each other's throats more than ever. Also, Brad suspects Julian reached his car since Lucas shouted that the press weren't working. So it opens the door to more blackmail. Either way, Julian needs to beware, according to General Hospital spoilers. General Hospital spoiler know Julian Cheatham is the reason Lucas, John, and Brad Cooper crashed. Remember, Julian once Brad out of the way to protect Lucas and himself. Surely, Brad is the only one who knows Julian helped him cover up Julian's true identity. Although Julian had no idea he was acquainted, and thus when things got ugly. Certainly, if Sonny finds out Julian kept his grandson from him, he will retaliate on General Hospital. However, if he'd eliminated Brad, the ass monster could be in the clear. Of course, it all went wrong when Lucas Jones got behind the hill. Now Julian's breaking down. Not only is his son fighting for his life, but there's an investigation. So if anyone, especially the cops, picks up on Julian's animosity towards Brad, they may get suspicious. But the first concern is Lucas' fate. So, will Lucas Jones die on General Hospital? Spoilers wonder. GA spoilers promise there are so many people whose lives will be affected if Lucas Jones died. Of course, his mother, Bobby Spencer, Jacqueline German will be inconsolable, as well as his sister Carly and her family. No doubt, Lucas touched many lives and they will all feel the pain of his absence. Additionally, Brad will be guilt-ridden and distraught. And if Lucas survives this ordeal, there's always the chance he can't remember the truth about his adopted son. Because the writers may pull a fast one and have Brad and his hubby Lucas survive but give him amnesia. Surely there's a chance he won't remember Brad's confession right before they crashed. If so, the baby's web secret can keep going. So the first issue is whether Lucas Jones dies on General Hospital. Then there's the question of whether he will remember his husband's confession made right before they crashed, saving one life and taking another on that dark, twisty road.